Hello guys, today I want to try a honeycomb. I've never tried this. I have my TV on, as you can see, it's on Overwatch. It's not because I was playing anything, it's actually because I needed a light, since I'm getting ready to move. Kind of exciting, not really, but since I am getting ready to move, I didn't want to build my setup, so I'm standing in front of my TV with a naked light. But I love honeycomb ASMR, and guess how much this was? It was probably like $10 maybe, just for that little guy in there. So it's gonna sound ridiculous and really stupid, but I don't like honey. But these honeycombs just look so delicious that I saw one and I decided I had to get it. So this is Don Victor Pure Honey with Comb. Anyway, so I'm gonna try to open this for you. You guys are probably gonna hear fireworks. Happy early 4th of July. I love honeycomb ASMR. It is my favorite ASMR to watch. So excited. I've never tried a honeycomb, this is my first time trying it. It's not a struggle. Oh, it just smells like, raw honey. I can't really show you on a different frame because the honey's gonna get everywhere, but I'm just gonna pull it out. Oh my god, oh, okay. It's a lot less squishy. A lot less strong than I thought it was gonna be. Oh my god, I just took that completely off camera. Okay. Here is the honeycomb. It's really, they come apart really easily. I didn't think it would come apart so easily. It's really sticky. This is like the worst thing to spill ever. It's the dog in the background. Anyway, I know the bowl is in front of me. Hold on. I'm working on something here. It's dripping like crazy. Okay. Oh, here it is. Here's the honeycomb. Let's try it. I'm trying to lick this off my hand. Okay, first off, it's kind of like plastic. You put chew on plastic for a while, and it's really not supposed to, like, swallow it. You're supposed to chew on it, then get rid of it. It really feels like that. It really just feels like you're supposed to keep chewing on it. Like it doesn't feel like you're $10. What are you supposed to keep chewing on? And are you supposed to eat it? Because I'm chewing on it for a while. Of course I swallowed some. But I'm getting some. Like, I'm not just digging on my fucking clothing. I'm digging some that's on the jar right now. Proceed with my second bite. It's actually really good though. Like, definitely. I'm gonna do this again for a video. It's like so satisfying. That time I swallowed it. But if you keep chewing it, it's gonna look like this. I just like plastic. It's really, really, really sweet. I'm gonna put this down. So I do have a drink next to me, just because I just didn't like it. But it's like seriously all over my hands. My fingers. It's good honey though. It's really good. The honey is really good. This is probably the messiest you've seen me eat. Because it's literally everywhere. It's everywhere. Because it's so sweet, it doesn't like, it makes me want to stop. Because I'm not a fan of a really sweet things, but I just couldn't resist for these honeycombs. And this is like, it feels like I'm tasting nothing but sugar. Doesn't that just look like raw sugar to you? It's a dog, by the way. Like, that's just raw, sticky sugar, man. Look at the lid. Okay, but I'm gonna try to. This might take me two more bites. Dude, this is a real thick honeycomb part. And, oh, it smells good. It's really sweet, though. But listen to that crunch. But this is the real, like, thick honeycomb part. Most honeycomb than honey, and more comb than honey. Dog is huffing and puffing. She smells it. But I ignore her. Listen to the nice crunch that happens when you bite. Like, listen to that. The munch, munch, crunch. So sloppy. So sweet. Again, I swallowed some. Yes, honeycombs are edible. It's like chewing plastic. A certain type of plastic, but I don't know the name of it. If you chew it long enough, it's just like your teeth are just marking into it. I'm gonna save this last little bite for my mom. you do want to try it. She's over, but I just do it for this. Honestly, 10 out of 10. They look as good as they taste. I thought, like, it's one of those foods where you're like, oh, that's gonna taste nasty. You know? You're like, ugh. It is really sweet. It's so sweet. I can feel the sugar in my teeth. It's really good, though. It's like, because I feel like that's what the root is for honey, is just, I think honey on itself is just, I don't really have a big opinion, but I could eat these honeycombs, like they're a rare snack. Like, they are definitely not something you should eat a lot, because it's so sugar, like so, I can feel the sugar in my teeth. And I feel like I just got energized so much from just taking those bites. It's really, really good, though. I definitely recommend it. I see why they're expensive now, because they're good. But I'm gonna take my like little drink. Because they kind of dried out my tongue, really. But highly recommend. It's really delicious. It's sticky. It's just all really good. And all of them, you're like a little freak. You can keep chewing on these. You're like little gum pellets. I need to clean up this honey. There's some on my desk. I need to clean this up. I don't know if you guys enjoyed. I enjoyed so much. Thank you guys. We'll see you in the next video. Okay?